All right, Thanksgiving is just a few days away. That means it's time for pies. And have we got a collection of pies for you today. Sue Thrasher, the owner of Celebrating Life Cake Boutique, is joining us now. Sue, thanks so much for being with us. I know you make cakes all year long.
We do.
This time of year, and your store is located on Manchester Road about a mile west of 270.
It certainly is.
This time of year, you've got more pies you're making.
We do. It's a great week for us. We are really excited about Thanksgiving. We've got pies and we've got other desserts as well. We've got this cute little turkey bonbons. We also have these really cute turkey sugar cookies that make great place settings for your Thanksgiving table.
And you've got a variety of pies.
We do.
You've got the traditional pumpkin pie.
We do.
This is a peanut butter pie you're going to show us how to make?
Absolutely. And the great thing about this peanut butter pie is the Oreo crust. It's Oreos and butter. Our peanut butter filling is peanut butter, cream cheese, and powdered sugar.
Mm.
And then we add the ganache.
Okay, why don't you show us how we put this all together
right
here. Is this a recipe, a peanut butter pie recipe that you will all sell year long, or is this kind of a special
season? We sell it
all
year long, right. We sell mini pies in the case all year long. It's really popular about now. This is a recipe from Alabama. And it's one of our favorites, and it's actually one of our most popular.
Is it really?
It's a really creamy, thick peanut butter pie. The chocolate chips give it a lot of texture, and it's got peanut butter cups on top.
That sounds delicious. Is pumpkin still the number one pie flying out the door?
Pumpkin is really traditional. We've got 10 different flavors to offer. We're taking pie orders until 6 p.m. tonight. We've got a pecan, we've got a caramel apple pecan, which is beautiful. That's one of my favorites.
Right, this is caramel apple here.
Yep.
And this is a chocolate...
That's a chocolate silk.
Chocolate silk.
And then coconut cream is my personal favorite over here, our cream pies.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
And you got a cherry and a pecan.
We do.
All right. And then what are you sprinkling on top here?
This is chopped up peanut butter cups. And this is just kind of a topper. And it really makes it look nice.
Wow. Well, then, you know, I mean, this is perfect to bring to somebody's home if you're invited for Thanksgiving,
sure, right?
You know, skip the green bean casserole this year and bring a peanut butter pie. Why don't you? All right. How about the prices for some of these
pies? Yeah, so they range between $13.95 and $18.95. Our peanut butter pie is the most expensive at $21.95, and we're taking pie orders up until 6 today.
Up until 6 today, and it's the Celebrating Life Cake Boutique on Manchester Road, about a mile west of 270 in the town and country area, right? All right, this is great. This is awesome. And Sue, thanks so much for being with us. I've got your, you've got your gloves on there. That's all right. Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Thanks for having me.
Okay, thank you. And